What's up, guys? It's here. Today I'm going to be continuing Minecraft Story Mode Season 2, Episode 2. Let's get to it. My camera would just... Let's give it camera. It's camera sometimes, so it doesn't even want to go. Already like half a minute in already. There we go. Let's get to it. Get me a snack. A mini snack. Got some vanilla cookies right next to me.
It's totally fine.
Guys, shh. We need to keep an eye. Whoa.
Whoa. Is this the place? I see the clock.
Man. And it's all ice.
Jack, speechless. Lucas, you better write that down. I already jotted it down under rare occurrences and phenomena. Come on. Rude.
Hey, found the clock. Oh, perfect.
Already 1 minute in.
How are you gonna get up there?
Well, the admin mentioned challenges. I'm guessing there's gonna be like obstacles or something when we get.
Wait, do I have this right? Are you telling me that this admin is so powerful he built all of this instantly?
Yeah.
You sound almost jealous. Almost. Of course I'm jealous of power like that.
What if not? Is the admin that he created Minecraft.
It's what people respect. What they listen to.
Stella, I know you haven't met him yet, but I promise you, the admin is nuts.
Yeah, you really don't want any part of that. Trust me.
Lesser minds often do mistake true genius for madness.
Sorry, I thought maybe I can't wait for you to meet him.
Well...
Stella, you'll never change. Oh, I thought I recognized you. You're the quitter who used to work on my inventory management team.
Wait, what?
Do you two know each other?
What is he talking about?
Yeah. I used to live in Champion City.
No!
I don't know why he told you to get on this little team, but I don't think he even knows how to use a sword.
Yeah, said
so you. You don't know anything, Stella, so tip it.
You should call.
Poisonous, Jesse. I know I never could.
I remember correctly, Stella. I saw a certain someone pretending to be another certain someone. She wasn't so good with a sword either.
Oh, really? You act so high in life, but you really are just a bully sometimes. You know that?
Oh, really? Who was the person who steals from people? Who tricked people into doing things for
them? Thanks, Jesse. I appreciate that.
Who hurts llamas?
I'm not the person she thinks I am anymore. I've changed. And I can prove
it. I know
it.
You've changed.
I can be different. Braver.
You don't need to
prove
it. As far
as I'm concerned, Radar, you don't need to change.
Yeah.
Just be you.
Yeah.
See? And that's what makes you 1 million times the leader she'll ever be.
Yeah. I can be a leader if you like being a good friend.
Don't you look at that.
Oh, these cookies are so good.
Haven't seen it. Since the last time I visited the overcompensating builders of Agesh.
No kidding!
Hey, the lever.
Oh boy, my favorite. Mystery levers.
It's actually called mystery lever. Wow. What's that? Is there a hole in the... Oh. What a way to greet people! Here comes the admin again.
Please
we don't know. That's the real admin. The Colossus was actually just... This is a scope.
You choose a company.
Well, I'll just watch that.
This place is really for the best of the best. Not... losers?
What?
Mr.
Admin. You're not losers.
I'm Stella, founder of Champion City. Have you heard me?
No.
No, never. It's actually perfect, Champion. I can see you all have dreams of greatness. It's very cute.
Aww.
This construct before you, it's meant to see who's worthy of that greatness. Separate the strong from the weak.
Oh, no.
So, we'll see how your little companions do.
Totally stoked.
Are we really sure we're gonna get ourselves into it? Come
I know!
You creatures of my own design.
I don't understand what he just said.
Wouldn't want you cheating, of course. I don't like rule breakers.
Of course it's simple.
You all want to get to that clock, but only the best of the best get to partner up with me in the future. But that could be you! Put this place up just for you. It was pretty... I was going to say pretty cool, but with the whole ice motif, that just seems like I was going for a lame cut. Here to save my town. Well, of course you are, because you're a hero. It's awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, I am just ecstatic that you see things my way. Thrilled. So, how about we get this show on the road?
I didn't know this would be like some champion thing, like so we got like some game to play. We should work together.
Admin is dangerous enough as it is. Let's not add to that by fighting with each other.
Yeah.
That sort of reverse psychology isn't going to work on me. Especially not for my own rival.
You still got my rifle.
Wow, it's amazing.
Yeah.
You're his little buddy, Tootsie. You know anything about this partnership he's on?
Nope, not at all.
Imagine everything you could create.
How amazing.
And everything you could do with a prize like that. I know that sounds amazing and that I want it.
Oh, really? Come on, Luna. Enough of these losers. We've got treasure.
What are you doing, Luna? No. No, no biting. No biting my arm.
Treasure sniffing mama. Mm-hmm. Yeah, tell your friends.
Don't whoop her! Wow, this is mean.
Poor mama.
Don't treat her like
don't
that.
Don't treat Luna like that. She obviously hates it.
Yeah.
I think I know my darling Luna a little better than you do.
No, you don't.
Let's go.
You know her better than you do. No, she wants. See, look, she wants to stay with us. Did you whoop her? She wants to go to stay with you.
What she wants.
Yeah.
Are you kidding? She's nuts.
Mm-hmm.
Well, no one knows better than me that the admin's traps and constructions mean business.
You've got a point there, old friend. I don't want to see anyone.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
How do you know?
It's like the admin.
Are
said.
You the admin?
Not for the task. Now, I'm your little friend, Spy. Just stinking fans. All in this together, all right? No one's getting left behind here.
Yeah.
Fine. But if something happens to them, that's on you, not me.
Really? Who would have brought this up?
Me, Jake. Let's try and scope this place out.
I'm gonna go talk to them.
Okay.
Well, I have never been so offended, not in my whole life.
Yeah, that wasn't the coolest.
Wasn't the coolest? Oh, yeah. Misfiling your occasion with during Material Organization Week isn't the coolest. That was a stride too far. Just because I've got some sword-swinging redhead, they think they can just walk all over me. They look at me and my skinny little arms, and they think they know me.
Excuse me, Radar?
They think they know me? They're wrong. Dead wrong! I mean, I have been an embarrassment sometimes, but it stops here. Ends today. And I
what a speech, Radar. Oh, there goes our angel.
I need you to remember that out there the world is stuck in eternal night.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
believe him. Cheater! You're such a cheater, do you know that? Luna is a complete church sticker. Oh no. Don't make me. I hate you! I hate you! What do I hate you? Join Petra, Voss, and Jack? Or join Lucas? I saw some patterns on the walls. I saw one side with like arrow looking ones. This one looks like a spider. And then I might go with Lucas and Radar. Let's go.
Gotta go with them. Be safe, okay?
If you're sure. I knew you'd make the smart choice.
Here we go. Oh no, Petra. Oh no. Whoa, look at this place! It's like Disneyland! The ice version of Disney. Oh no, I don't want to go to school. It's okay. TNT. Creeper. Waaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa